Phony rappers who do not write, phony rappers who do not excite, phony rappers. Check it out, alright? Yo, I was riding the train, and this Puerto Rican kid said something lame. Let's battle. They kinda took me by surprise, cause the brother was moving with his eyes on the prize. I said, screw it, I ain't got nothing to lose, but I got to do this shit real quick, so I'm hurry up, kid, bust your joints, and then I bust mine. Then I be out, cause I got to see this honey, said, okay. Check it out, blah, 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 said. Then I came back and just fucked up his head. Cause yo, he thought an MC who was seen on TV couldn't hold the shit down in New York City. Hey yo, I showed his ass, then I went off on my chest to bless her ass uptown. Real MCs to hold it down. Yeah, yeah, sonny, to the beat like that. You wanna bring it to me,
yes,
where you Dre, at?
I had a similar situation where this kid tried to tell me I didn't deserve my occupation. He said I wasn't shit, that I was soon to fall. I looked him up and down, grabbed my fucking set. Of course he tried to bring it on the battling tip. And you know me, you know I had to come on my shit. Trying to lounge at the mall, he skipped in Mr. Walton. Finally I banged his ass with the verbal assault. He said about the bottom 45 and take the back to me. That's when I proceeded to give him what he needed to talk about. I need a Philly right before I get loose. What excuse? Money please, I get loose off of orange juice. Preferably Minute Maid, cause that's exactly what it takes to ride around. Huh, so screw your nickels and your dimes. Because an MC like me be on TV don't mean I can't hold my shit down and end.
Phony rappers who do not write, phony rappers who do not excite, phony rappers. You know they type, phony rappers. Check it. The seeds is a sanitation yard for the trash talkers. Sounding good, but money, can you be the dog walker? Talk about your mic days and your great dancing. Not enhancing, you sound tired. Oh shit, I didn't know you like to play yourself in front of your friends. Sitting there lying till no end. MCs for me make things happen. Talk about a world, but in the form of rapping. Who will be the captain of this ship if it goes down? Don't you know you have to go with it? Just because you rhyme for a couple of weeks doesn't mean that you reach the MCP. Let me stop sounding all bitter. Ghetto child, never be a quitter. But don't be a phony in the litter. Take it as a letter from the better. Take it from a man who used to rhyme in busted ass better.
Yo, Fife, you need a corner?
Word to God.
Whatever they want to do. And that is the very definition of America. A people who have no shame, and therefore they do.